Oh, it's like being stuck with a couple of kids.
He started it.
This is Marty. This is Jeff. And
Jeff. Trying to save Gordon's marriage by the look of it.
I get a pretty distorted picture of marital bliss knocking about with mutual distrust, cheating and spying. Are you sure we're doing the right thing, Marty?
All I know is I have a picture of an old white-haired couple in a little cottage somewhere, sitting happily in the late afternoon sun. They've spent their lives together, grown old together, they can face anything together.
Oh, yes. Who might these old fools be?
I've no idea, but I do know that you and I are out the back rotting senselessly in the rhubarb patch.
You silly old romantic.
Let me put it another way, Jeannie. Je t'aime. Ich liebe dich. Ti amo, or as the Japanese would say, Aichi, Timasu.
How do you like that? Never even said he loved me. Bring home Jeff, this is stupid.
Yeah, I know what you mean.
I could strangle Marty sometimes.
Me too.
But just make sure that he gets there on time tomorrow. And I know you wouldn't, but don't leave him to his own devices. Let's face it, he's basically just a big kid.